The Kings riding a three-game win streak Wednesday night, sitting in that first wild card spot in the Western Conference. Colorado, a different story. The Avalanche in search of their first win in 9 games. Let's take you out to Staples Center.
Dustin Brown angling one off the shin guard of Tyson Berry. Loose along the boards, dug out by Kopitar, who scored last night. Brown right on the rookie goaltender. Spencer Martin is tested, and they bang it home. The LA Kings are off and running. Andre Kopitar jams the front. Tough start for Colorado.
I believe it might be Gabrick, but a good job here by Brown to take this puck to the net. Poking away, you can see the Avalanche not doing a good job of clearing bodies in front of Spencer Martin. And a good start here for the Kings.
47 seconds in, they have started the scoring. Right in, Dustin Brown shut down. Great save a couple of times by Spencer Martin.
Good position at the top of his crease, challenging Dustin Brown. Makes a save on the follow-up by Dowd.
Could make the start more difficult for the first-year coach who we saw, Jared Bednar. Now it goes across. Dowdy, Muzzin, top of the ring, Carter. His shot, they score! Jeff Carter finds a way. Right away on the power play. The Kings up by 2.
Looks like a little bit of traffic, not so much from Beauchemin, but you see right in front, Tanner Pearson is in the eyes of Spencer Martin. Martin's not able to locate it, and it goes 5-hole for the Kings' second goal.
As LA off on the right foot, knocked down by the aforementioned Carter in control. Now Jeff Carter right in off the pad of Spencer Martin. Along the boards now, Braden McNabb for the Kings on Soderberg. It pops out. Setoguchi wedges one. They score! Jeff Carter on the doorstep. As Devin Setoguchi got to a loose puck, 3-0 Kings.
Good job by Setoguchi to beat the Avalanche defender to that puck, and Jeff Carter goes right to the net. Goal scorer is nowhere to go. When you go to the net, good things are going to happen, and Carter picks up the loose change and chips it past Spencer Martin.
Good job coming all the way back that time by Gregorenko. Colorado right back. Beauchemin lets it fly. Stopped by Budaj. The rebound. They score! Jerome McGinley, and they wave it off.
And the Avalanche look like they're going to challenge this call right here.
Okay.
To see if Como was indeed pushed in by the Kings defender. The contact by Blake Como doesn't allow Budaj to come up with the second save. Budaj being outside that blue paint, that's not a protected area for the goaltender. Hard for Como to miss him in that
following
situation.
The coach's challenge, the call on the ice is confirmed, no goal.
Right.
Now a chance right out in front. Gravel off a body going down and blocking it and staying down is Matt Nieto. Nick Dowd, low to high. Gravel, a wrister. He scores! Kevin Gravel! If it goes straight through, it's his first goal in the National Hockey League.
A Gravel head up, just wants to get this puck to the net. And Dustin Brown does a good job right there. I actually think it may have broke his stick on that redirect.
Yeah, a lot of key decisions, decisions that are going to impact them down the road and in the future. You know, the reason why the Avalanche have fallen so quickly, you know, sometimes it's on the team, but oftentimes,
just an odd bounce from in back of the goal.
It's a battle. Dwight King is able to pick this up. He just throws it out in front. It goes off the skate, I believe, of Eric Jelena.
Carter with 2. And a chance for 3. Shut down by Spencer Martin.
The Kings blank the Avalanche 5-0. Peter Budaj earns his 6th shutout of the season, tying Braden Holtby for the most in the NHL. Jeff Carter nets goals 25 and number 26 on the season. That's the 2nd most in the league, just behind Sidney Crosby. LA makes it 4 in a row and maintains the first wild card spot in the West, 1 point ahead of Calgary. The last time the Avalanche lost 9 straight was back in February and March of 2011. Saturday, LA begins a 4-game trip, starting in Philadelphia, and the Avs host the Jets.